the helmet, you know, pat them up. And I hate to say it, you know, practice stuff that gets kind of close to the tipping point where you got to feel, you know, it's like, whoa, I got to make a decision. He needs to have, again, and you guys say basically pretty much nothing.
Hey, Morgan.
Good, how are you?
I'm Morgan. I'm the events coordinator at the
Oh, terrific. But you really have to have your ability to make your own decisions with nobody saying, watch out for this. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's all on you. Your stopping safety is on you. Your steering safety is on you. Your speed safety is on you. It has to be something you control the bike right from the first day. So, no, you know, interfering with his mistakes.
That'll be hard.
Yes. But, again, like I say, pat him up pretty good that first couple of rides. And at the end, at slow speeds, you know, just, and we'll have it off here in a second. At slow speeds, I'll hop on a bike and show you. We're not just like, woo, yo. And you had that thrill of the feel of gravity and adrenaline and G-forces when you're a kid. You had that. You know, we all had to learn, correctly done, this can be a very safe bike. Incorrectly, just in a loose cannon, well, you're in traffic, you can make decisions, you can crash. Around other riders, when you ride as a family group, there's the deal. Let's have you stand right in front, Dad, right up in front of Mom. Okay. Face this way, or you're going on a bike ride. So, let's say you're on a ride. Okay. You're riding along, pedaling, okay. But then everybody pedal with their legs, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, you're pedaling everything. Hey, look at the cool deer on the path over there. Well, the problem is if you stop pedaling with the deer, you're gonna crash into you're gonna crash into Mom. Okay. So it's like, hey, let's slow down to look at that deer.
Yeah.
And nice and loud, and whatever you say, you repeat it to make sure. If I am slowing, I'm using the word slowing. I'm actually taking one hand off the bar and actually doing this. That's a signal for slowing. If I'm turning to the left, if I'm turning to the right, you can either hold your arm off to the right or the bent arm to the right. If you're stopping, you actually use the word stopping. Okay? If you're slowing, you use the word slowing. Now when you're in an intersection, okay, everybody get behind here, we're in an intersection. Right here. We're going to check the traffic. We're going to yell. Okay? No cars. Clear left, clear right, clear. And then you go like heck to get across the road. You giddy up and go. Okay? So, you're riding, but you're really, you know, still close to each other. You want to have that safety. And the thing is, this is the bike here, if you, you know, he's going to build up in the distance. He's going to go 3, 5, 10, even 20 miles. Okay? If you're doing some really long rides, it's imperative that the tires are actually maximum 10 miles. It makes it infinitely easier. If you're just physically soft, you're just at more resistance. So if you're going on a long ride,